guys, I don't know if you, we have a, you got your alien in the movie, okay?
Yeah,
Paul.
Yeah.
We've got our own alien, because obviously radio waves get bounced out to space. They go light years and light years. We've got our own alien who listens to the show. He's a big fan of the movie. He obviously knows Paul.
Yeah, he would do.
And if he's around, I mean, you can't call up an alien, but are you okay to get the kind of questions?
Yeah, I mean,
all right, let me play his music, see if he's there. Ron, are you there? Are you impressed?
Wow. Hello, Ron. All right.
The faces. This took us 2 hours to sort out technically, and now they're looking at me like, can you not spend that time
this
elsewhere?
This took 2 hours.
Yes.
Is he like an alien Stephen Hawking? Does he have some kind of help to speak? He actually, the other aliens on this planet speak normally.
Oh, come on then.
All right, off you go, your questions, Ron.
Do I want coffee? Oh, tea or coffee?
I'm all right.
I've got one's like an old Cylon in a home.
Retirement home in Gallifrey.
He's like he says like a centurion who's been retired.
He's got a big flabby voice unit.
I think Ron wants to say goodbye.
Oh, it's good that you've told us what he's going to say, because otherwise we'd be stumped.
I mean, of course, I don't know.
Will you summon Ron with his music?
Can you play his music, please? Here it comes.
What's that mean? Every time I hear the music, I really want to do a boom. You know, it's the little bell that summons him, really. The rest is just pandering.
Ron, I don't know.
He's with us. Ron's with us. Bye-bye, Ron. Ron, why don't you kill yourself? I hope you feel better. What did he say?
He told you to do one.
Oh. Listen, if you need a new chair, Davros has got one going spare.
What?
Funky little Tommy squeaky.
He just oscillated all over us.
He's saying his little prayer.
Definitely strangest.
Where do you live on the planet Black Eyed Peas? I think Ron's. I can hear Ron bleeding out.
I am. Is that you, Will? Thank you very much, boys. What an amazing end to the interview, huh?
I don't think we can get better this day.
Dublin's going to seem trite now compared to this.